Charles, you know what I'm saying? His family came in, did his thing, you know what I'm saying? Ran through him, made the 2 Wingstop appearances today, man. Shout out everything you've been doing, Wingstop in the city of Memphis. Like I just said earlier, you've been putting all for the city, you know what I'm saying? Jobs, your family's here, you've got offices here, you got a scholarship on you.
Man, you know, we just got to thank everybody who supported not only myself and you, but just us and the whole movement and the whole culture. Excuse me, but, you know, I just went on stage and did my thing, man. But I just love coming out, you know, seeing the city put on. Like I just told God, coming out, seeing the city put on. You know, they show the power of Memphis.
Absolutely.
Memphis got powerful. Memphis can birth stars, home stars, prepare the stars. This one is not coming.
Hey, I'm under the camera.
A lot of you niggas that don't know this. This is a high. It's a 7-figure nigga in the chest right now. Just keep it all up. Niggas don't come out here and do this like a shit show just to see my dog out here still in the run. Getting it in.
We've been at it for a minute, man.
I had to make sure you get this.
We've been at it. Looks, you got the big MMG weekend coming up on this July weekend. I'm gonna be in Essence. I got invited. I appreciate the invite, but I can't be there. I'm gonna catch y'all the next week. It's gonna be at the estate. I'm sick, you know what I'm saying? And then they're right, but I had to not want to get you personally. I appreciate the invite, but I can't get the mic to you. You know what I mean? So, for all the Black Bottle Awards, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be in your spirit. I'm gonna toss something up, turn something up, pop something.
We gonna hold you down.
Yeah. Right now, Black Market, the album is incredible. It's a real one art. What's up with the music? There's a couple of joints going around out there. I got one last week.
Yeah, that was just a record that I actually was thinking about the pool party we used to do. And what came to my mind was, you know, with Tupac, the man, I get around.
No doubt. So my anthem.
I thought about that video I did around, and, you know, I thought about the pool party, and I just went to the studio, I did the joint, same thing, you know, just some fly shit. I named all the players that was in it, right. Feel fucking bad bitches like I am.
Right.
You know, so you never know.
It was summertime music, you know.
This is just some
MMG, you know what I'm saying? Like Black Bottom Swim Team.
Oh, yeah, the yacht club.
The diving squad.
The diving squad.
Cliff diving squad.
We doing all that. We're going to have a lot of fun. You know what I mean? It's going to be a lot of beautiful women. It's going to be a lot of powerful players. And it's going to be a lot of positive energy. And that's what it's going to be.
I'm
going to
catch you
in
the next one. I'll see you next week, BET. I'll be up in LA, man. We're getting the time. Always safe travel. Boss, Black Market and Stores, pick it up.